Hi, I'm Dr. David Sonju, headmaster at Covenant Christian Academy. I haven't met you yet. I'm Mr. Sonju. What's your name?
Ashley.
And what's your name?
Abby.
What grade are you in, Abby?
Fifth
grade. And what grade are you in?
Second.
Yeah, I was attracted to this school for a variety of reasons. I think I'm excited about classical education, about classical Christ-centered education. I want to invite you to come and discover what makes CCA such a special and unique place. You know, as a parent, I want to provide the best education I possibly can for my children. As a Christian, however, I know that my responsibility goes so far beyond mere academic achievement. I think that's what really sets CCA apart. We offer a Christ-centered classical education that not only brings academic achievement, but nourishes the soul. Our aim here at CCA is to cultivate lovers of truth and goodness and beauty. So while we're thrilled that our test scores and our SAT scores are the highest in the whole area, what really makes us happy is when we see students discover and delight in the goodness of God and the goodness of His creation. I'd like you to meet our first grade class here at CCA. Can you guys say hello? So who could tell me what you enjoy about being in first grade here at CCA?
Yes.
Math class.
You enjoy math class? How about you?
I enjoy art class because we learn new things.
Ooh, that sounds really neat. How about you? Go ahead.
Reading,
that's one of my favorite things to do.
I like
history. This is such a broad range of things that you guys like.
Come visit the fourth grade at CCA.
I like it because it benefits you for your whole life.
I like recess.
I like art class.
I like art.
I like math.
I love gym.
I like math.
I like science.
I like art.
I like gym.
I like gym class.
I like math.
I like science.
I love the Bible.
I like art.
I love the friendships we make.
I like history.
I like the art projects.
I think CCA can be described by a joyful solemnity. It brings these ideas that we sometimes think are incompatible and brings them together. As students are taught and disciplined to strive and to work hard, but to do so in a joyful way. Well, welcome to our upper school here at CCA. Here in the upper school, we begin to build on that foundation we laid in the grammar school, where the students learn the grammar of knowledge. And here they're making connections. We enter into the Socratic discussion where they're learning to engage with the big questions of life. Who am I? Why am I here? What is truth? What is justice?
If you're up for a challenge, you should come. It's going to make you better in the end.
You learn holistically. You learn about the contemporary world as well as the classical world. You learn about God and yourself and others.
Probably one of my favorite things about CCA is the open atmosphere. We don't only learn what we're supposed to believe, but what other people believe and how to interact and debate and convince other people.
I'm delighted to be the new headmaster at Covenant Christian Academy. And I just want to invite you to come and see our school, see firsthand what it's all about, what sets us apart. I want you to know my door is always open, and you can contact me at David.Sonju@CovenantChristianAcademy.net.
Hope is gone and I have no strength to stand up.
joyful.
When love is
relaxed.
Gone, there's no arms to run to anymore. I'm all alone,
crazy.
There's no
charismatic.
One for me to live
unique.
For.
Letting critical.
Go
energetic.
The things I've
holistic.
Always clung to.
Supportive.
That's when I need to feel that I belong.
I'd like to introduce you to our kindergarten class.